Pissaladière, French pronunciation, Pissalage, Nicard, Pissaladière, Pissaladière, or Pissaladina, Pissaladin, Ligurian, Pissalandrea, Piala de A, is a dish which originated from Nice in southern France. The dough is usually a bread dough thicker than that of the classic pizza margherita, and the traditional topping consists of usually caramelized, almost pureed, onions, black olives, and anchovies, whole, and sometimes also with pissalat, a type of anchovy paste. Now served as an appetizer, it was traditionally cooked and sold early each morning around Nice. The etymology of the word seems to be from the Latin piscis, which in turn became pissalat, via pays salat, salted fish, in Ligurian and Nicard. References: external links. Recipe courtesy Emeril Lagasse, 2002. Delia Smith's recipe, with UK and metric measures. Flow Breakers variant, with cheese.